300 miles from Baton Rouge. Clap your hands with me. A replay of last night's events rolled through my mind. Put them on the line.